Stampers! I have a super quick and easy and fun little gift idea for you. These are perfect for teachers or friends or co-workers. I had to make up a bunch for a Bible study group I'm in, and I thought, I'm just going to quick share this with you guys. I am using the card boxes. Do you know that Stampin' Up! Sells these and that they're awesome? It is a super heavy plastic. There's nothing cheesy about these at all. But you will find them in the Stampin' Up! Catalog on page 193, kind of hidden up here. They're called acetate card boxes. You get 10 of them for just $7. So that's 70 cents a piece for this great packaging. And they're way more than just for cards. They make the cutest little gift boxes. Now, all I did was I took some Hershey's Nuggets and I wrapped a 1x3 inch piece of designer series paper, and I've shown you this before with the nugget boxes, wrapped it around just to make the chocolates look really cute. Then I found some fun flavored hot chocolate mixes from, I believe, Target. I got these. And when you stack them, you can slide them in here on one side, and then it worked perfect just to stick these four nuggets. Looked really cute in here, so I just stuck them in there, and then I just made a wrap to go around it. Tell you what, doesn't get any easier than this. Did not cost me very much money, and I have this super cute little gift for my friends. Now for the wrap, this is just a 2 inch by 12 inch piece of designer series paper, so you can get 6 out of one sheet. And I didn't score it or anything. I literally just started here. I wrapped it around, trying to get it around the corners the best that I could, and then used a piece of scotch tape to hold it together. Wrapped some of this pretty green twine around it, and then I used the little snowman. I thought winter cheer was perfect on this. And that's it. So if you're looking for some last minute cute gift ideas, make sure to pick up some of those acetate card boxes. The ideas are endless that you can fill them with. I actually have some other ideas that I'm going to be sharing probably after the holiday, because it's not just about Christmas gift giving. So if you have any questions, or you don't have a Stampin' Up! Demonstrator and you'd like to order some of those acetate boxes, let me know. I'd be happy to help you and be your demonstrator and send you a catalog if you need one, or answer all of your stamping questions. So quick and easy project today, but there's still time to make some cute little gifts for your family and friends. So until I get to stamp or share ideas with you again, have a stamp happy day.